I greet you all, beloved, in the wonderful name of our Lord Savior Jesus Christ. God today is saying, do not interfere. Hallelujah. I want us to look at the book of 2 Samuel chapter 4, verse 10 and 11. It says, so I tell you, as surely as the Lord lives, when someone told me Ziklag, Saul is dead, he thought that he was bringing good news to me. But I took hold of him and I told my men to kill him. That was how I paid him for his good news. Now you wicked men had done a worse thing. Hallelujah. So if we read that this word of God, this person went to report someone's dead. Hallelujah. And now because he thought these were good news, the Bible says he was punished for that. So God is saying there are certain things when you don't have approach, when you don't know why it happened, when you don't know, don't report them. You don't have to go and be the one who thinks these are good news, who thinks these are bad news. So God today is saying to someone, don't interfere. Hallelujah. Don't get into business, into people's business, not knowing what God has spoken to them, not knowing the relationship they have with God. I can imagine a pastor praying for somebody who is maybe on drugs, saying this person will die just because he has stolen something, not knowing that this person is in God's heart. Hallelujah. I've been recently talking about what God has been doing to Abraham, or what God has been doing to Gomorrah and Sodom, just because of the presence of Lord in that place. So God is saying some people will be rescued because of the of somebody who is of God in that location or in that area or in that country. Now God today is saying, just because this person came to me assuming that this will be good news to me, and I have punished them. So God is saying, do not interfere into this. Stay blessed and continue to watch the channel, in Jesus' name. Amen.